In this tutorial, I'm going to cover the production and lighting techniques used to bring to life National Geographic's Killing Lincoln advertisements. My job as the photographer was to study these sketches and see what I could bring to the table by adding light, shadow, composition, and expression to create a visual narrative. With this setup, I want it to appear like the sparks firing from Booth's gun were the main light source. It's hidden from the camera. Also, we have our smoke machine to motivate the smoke coming out of the gun. If you just simply recreate the sketch, you're not doing what you're hired for. I like the way the other subject fell into darkness. The best is when a photographer's interpretation brings the original idea to life.